If you suck writing emails like I do, a private writing assistant is just what the doctor prescribed. So let's test out the new Proton Scribe feature to see whether it can really put together a coherent email. I have to apologize to my landlord for trying to fix my busted sink pipe on my own and causing $600 of water damage. Dear Mr. Davidson, before you get mad, just know I was trying to do you a favor. A quick request to Proton Scribe: write an apology letter to my landlord for trying to fix the plumbing myself and causing water damage. And there's a response on screen, but I'm not that sorry. Perfect. I'd give that a strong 9 out of 10. My landlord can no longer hate me. And say I'm applying to a new job and I need to write a cover letter, but I also don't want to spend, 40 minutes having an existential crisis as a result of my crippling imposter syndrome. I'm just going to prompt Proton Scribe to turn my CV into a cover letter, and oh, love it. Can even make it more formal or more casual if I choose. I'll give that cover letter a solid 7.5 out of 10 since it still does require a bit of editing. Not a bad start at all though. That being said, it does have its limits. Maybe you want to impress your math professor by solving an age-old math problem. I've attached the solution to this email? 2 out of 10, that still needs work. So Scribe might not be the most useful for cracking centuries-old mathematical head-scratchers, but it can pretty much take care of anything that you would actually want to put in an email. Scribe can run on Proton's private servers or locally on your device, and while no data is logged or used to train Scribe, if you choose to use the cloud version, you can have the ultimate peace of mind by using it directly on your device. Proton Scribe is available in Proton Mail right now, so quit struggling to write emails or selling your soul to ChatGPT, and let Proton take care of the hard parts for you.